tonight, what's the dealio? I love when it's all too much. 5 a.m., turn the radio up. Where's the rock and roll? Party crasher, penny snatcher. Call me up if you a gangster. Don't be fancy, just get dancy. Why so serious? So raise your glass if you are wrong.
Start. Took us on journeys each week with love blooming all around. Action, wisecracks, friendship, love, but most important, family. Shouting, crying, talking on Twitter all hours. Dreaming of moments to come. FinCat JT tests, our crime fighters galore. Roundups, trending, awards, and more. BC family. I can go on forever, but thanks, that's the end. So, there's the door.
Raise your glass if you are wrong.
Feliciano. I'm a big Beauty and the Beast fan, and I wanted to take this opportunity out to express my love for the show and the campaign that's out to express our love for a third season. I started watching it about 3 months ago via Netflix. Watched all 22 episodes of it in about a week. Started talking about it to friends and family. Two of my sister-in-laws, Judith Feliciano and Yereni Feliciano, started watching it, and they're big, huge fans as well. And we all love the show. We want to see a third season of the show. The writers right now kind of really took the fans in a different direction than what they were expecting in season two, but we're slowly but surely seeing that there is a connection still with Vincent and Catherine, which makes us happy. So there's a lot of bumps and struggles in the road, which of course is with every relationship, even in real life. So we just all need to be real patient, and we will be. We want it, we need to see it, and we love it. So if you can please take the opportunity, this is for the executives, to truly consider the entries brought in by the fans, take into consideration the love that this show has brought happiness and to a lot of the fans out there. Scroll Twitter and see all the wonderful comments. Some may have negative, but you know, at least we're still commenting. Yeah, that's the most important, right? You want to comment. If you don't comment, then there's a problem. So at least we are commenting. A lot more positive in the good than there is in the bad. So please take into consideration, we want a third season of the show. The actors, the writers, they're great. They're so talented. To be able to bring to life such an important character in our lives. So thank you very much for the opportunity. And I hope to see the show extended to many, many seasons from now. Thank you.
So raise your glass, so raise your glass if you are wrong. In all the right ways, all my underdogs. We will never be anything but loud and nitty gritty, dirty little freaks. So raise your glass if you are wrong. In all the right ways, all my underdogs. We will never be anything but loud and nitty gritty. You come and come.
Hi, this is Karen Whitnish, otherwise known as BATB Passion.
I am Janine, known as JCOL on Facebook and Jarenine, at Jarenine on Twitter.
We're both from Melbourne, Australia. We watch Beauty and the Beast. We've been invested in every single episode. So this short video...
Oh, we bought iTunes things.
Yeah, we bought the
season
iTunes.
Season pass things.
Yeah, we bought season passes because we can't get it any other way in Australia. Yeah, it's counterintelligence manoeuvres to get this show here. But we've got it. We love it. We're invested. Mm. We're fan fiction writers. We do video reviews every week.
Yeah.
We spend a good measure of our lives on Beauty and the Beast.
Absolutely.
We're 40 and 50-something year olds. And
I'm the 40-year-old.
Oh, okay. I'm the 50-something year old. And we just want to reiterate how important this show is to us. We've built websites, pages, YouTube channels. We do so much because we love it so much. We're so invested, and it's never happened before for either of us.
Or likely to happen again.
Yeah, exactly. So, to CBS, to the CW Network, to Mark Pedowitz, to the powers that be, to whatever God you believe in, to the universe, and anybody else that I might have left out, please, please, please consider more than just the American ratings for Beauty and the Beast. We hear they're not brilliant. Please consider that it's one of the most DVR'd shows, that it sells well on iTunes,
can
and that
please?
Its international fandom
yes.
rocks.
But can you please consider putting Nelson, JT Nelson, or whatever the Nelson boxes are,
the
into
Nielsen
the homes,
boxes.
Nielsen boxes, into the homes of people that actually watch Beauty and the Beast?
Yeah, that would
because
be really
Because your audience
handy.
Has not been captured at all. You're only capturing a percentage of those that actually watch it, even in your own country.
Yeah, exactly.
So there's a lot of people watching it that just aren't being
yeah,
captured.
Yeah, that aren't registering, and it's
yeah.
a crying shame. This show deserves a season 3.
Yeah.
We love it
Absolutely.
To death. We want to see it continue.
And you've got
on.
Our expat Joe Ryan over there, so, you know, can't do anything but succeed, really.
Yeah, that's exactly
right. Give
it
right. a chance. Promote it. Advertise it. You'd be surprised.
If you want our help with that, we're happy to help out. Just, you know, put us on a plane. We will market it until the cows come
Absolutely.
Home.
Absolutely. You know, just pay me $100,000 a year. I'll be fine.
Well, yeah. Mm. I mean, obviously we need to live. But you will get our money's. You
no.
will get your money's worth
you
out
know what,
of us.
You know what? I'd do it just because I love the show.
Yeah,
I'd do it
for
love of it.
Yeah, I would too. We want to see season
please.
3. Pretty pleased with sugar on top. Take everything into account, not just US ratings.
2 PCAs this year.
And when
one
you consider,
PCA last year. Maybe you might get 3 next year.
When you consider that the 2 PCAs this year.
Mm.
We're up against a couple of heavy-hitting television
yeah.
shows. It just shows you how ferociously loyal this fandom
yes.
is, and it's only getting bigger.
Yeah.
So please give us a season 3, guys. You won't regret it.
Weren't we supposed to keep it down to a minute?
Yeah, we were. We're going now.
Season 3, BATB. Thank
yes.
you.
Yes, thank you so much, guys. Bye.